the Lord is my strength, which means there are troubles in the world. Please be vigilant. Be strong in prayer. Those that have money now, they are in trouble. Those also who does not have money, they are in trouble. What do we do? Where do we run to? It's only God.